Here's Westbrook now trying to gather some room and weaving his way in. Rebound, a putback. Number one offensive rebounding team in the NBA. Three from distance through the first three quarters. On a Wednesday night, Raptors were 13-24 as Grant gets that three back from three-point range.
Two defenders on him, a lot more ISOs, maybe a lot more ask him to go quicker in transition, you know, try to throw ahead to him and let him go a little more one-on-one.
Only four assists, as you pointed out earlier today, it came from the bench. So it's really important that the Raptors' second unit.
This is a team that has designs on an NBA championship, but you were part of the first team to put a banner up, that division title. What do you remember about that year in Toronto in specific? We appreciate you joining us, and I know you're getting friends all over the place. Enjoy the rest of the evening.
Thanks, brother.
Guys, there he is. Jorge Garbajosa, one of the early trailblazers of the international flavor for the Raptors.
Jorge, he was a physical foreman. He had stepped out, knocked down the three, moved the basketball like Marc Gasol does. And did so many good things to impact the team game.
You're that open, you got to start knocking them down. Westbrook sends it over to Ferguson. And Westbrook gets it back. Westbrook in the air, nearly throws it away. Ferguson triggers it. Second chance opportunity here. Ferguson, once again.
Can't give him that open look, and you know what happened.
Comes up short there, but David West, what an outstanding career.
Yeah, he had a great career, you know, solid contribution.
Green was magnificent in the first half, 5-7. Westbrook with the steal, third in the NBA in steals. The Raptors, too many turnovers tonight, 13. Raptors up by a dozen, their largest lead. George in a crowd, Westbrook, three. And it rolls around and in.
Various amount of injuries that could have easily sidetracked the Toronto Raptors. Instead, players like Pascal have kept them right up there.
Grant with the three.
He's really shooting the ball.
Here's Westbrook attacking. Ferguson chased off the line. Gets in the paint. And a nice move by Terrence Ferguson. Siakam with Westbrook on him. Siakam likes this challenge. And Westbrook diving.
Remember what
takes it away.
Yeah.
You know,
it's a secondhand report.
Exactly.
That maybe you don't want to publish.
Exactly. And Westbrook to the rim.
Scary sight. So quick, protects the ball. And, you know, he has the confidence where he can just pick it up and go airborne, a crate in the air. And not a lot of players can do it that ball.
Two starters remain on the floor for the Raptors. And a three-pointer by Morris. Ferguson, Schroeder chase off the line, finds Westbrook, and the Thunder lead. It's an 8-0 run. Off balance, shot no. Ibaka bats it out, scooped up by Westbrook. Ferguson, three, good. George, a three, good. And a big lead now. 5-point lead, their largest. And Anobi has it denied. Raptors do not have a bench player.
Wow.
Siakam there. Screen comes. Schroeder, jumper. Man, he has been as tough